Just sit right back and you hear a tale of a fateful trip that started from this tropic port aboard this tiny ship. Their mate was a mighty sailing man, a skipper brave and sure. 5 passengers set sail that day for a three-hour tour. The weather started getting rough, the tiny ship was tossed. Had it not been the courage of the fearless crew, the minnow would be lost. The ship set ground on the shore of this uncharted desert isle. With Gilligan, the skipper too, the millionaire and his wife, a movie star, the professor and Marianne, here on Gilligan's Island.